Hey, what's up, y'all? Arthesian85 here. Welcome back. And as I promised, after the stream, I was going to do a giveaway of all the loot that I found during the farming session, aside from a few other ones that I had that I'm just going to go ahead and give away as well. And I figured maybe every once a week I could do something like this. All the stuff that I find that I think is halfway decent that I'm not going to actually use myself, I could just make a little giveaway video. Now, I am on the Xbox. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to give it to people on PS3 and PC for obvious reasons. I can only drop the stuff on Xbox. I guess you guys could use this video as sort of a trading hub and post comments. Maybe something like, type the item that you're looking for and leave your gamer tag or your Steam name. And, people can go through and look for a certain item and you guys can work out a trade or something like that. And kind of use the video comments as a gateway to find people who are willing to trade for the same items that you're looking for. So, but for this, I'm going to go ahead and give away every item you see here. I got some legendaries, some pearl essence, some ancient relics, and a whole bunch of seraph items. And what I'm going to do is just, basically, I mean, you could leave a comment, but I would say just add me on Xbox. It's Arthesian85, or I'm sorry, just send me a message with the item that you want. And I'll go ahead and join your game and drop it for you. And we'll go ahead and do it like that. I'm going to go ahead and run through everything that we guys know what I got. I got a double penetrating unkempt herald. I got a pandemic, a cradle, the flacker shotgun, and an impaler. And that's all of the legendary weapons that I found during the live stream. Now, these ones I've had for a while because I want to continue farming for level 61 loot. These are a little bit lower. I think, 56 are the two lowest ones. There's an Unforgiven, an Avenger, a Stalker, and a Butcher. That Butcher is actually really, really good. I'm hoping to find a level 61 version of it, because I really like the Social Butcher. It's a nice weapon. A few relics here, nothing special. These are pretty common, but if you decide that you want them, they're yours to have. Max health, this one's pretty nice. If you're using the Norfleets, gives you 54% extra max ammo on your launcher. And a good fire relic, pretty decent, all level 61. Now these Seraph items, these are pretty common as well, but I got a lot of hoplites. So I guess just let me know if you want a hoplite or not, and I'll just drop them all, and you can choose whatever one you want, because there's so many different variations here. Some of them have a good recharge delay, some of them have a better capacity. You can have the choice of whichever one you want. I got a corrosive and a fire O negative, and the last thing is a big boom blaster, level 61. Most of this stuff here is level 61, though. Like I said, all you gotta do, send me a message on Xbox. Sorry for you guys on PS3 and PC. For you guys, I suggest just leaving a comment for the type of stuff you're looking for. And hopefully someone else out there will have something to trade with you. Work something out, I guess. But just send me a message on Xbox. Tell me what you want. I'll join your game and drop the item for you. More streams coming, a lot of new videos coming real soon. Krieg is coming out, or Craig, however you want to say it, new Borderlands DLC, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you.